Bloody Stream is God's here. This is one of the best songs I've ever heard in my life, bro. Like, straight up. One of the best songs I've ever heard in my life. Gotcha. We're good. Oh, it's a Hammond bubble, bro. And they say that Hammond died? I mean, there's probably a big transition scene or whatever. Oh, wait. I also forgot to put the live chat on. The nigga... So those bubbles. So wait a minute, Wamu? Are they using Hamon? They're using Hamon? But I thought the vampire dudes couldn't. What is going on, bro? Wow. Because we fought y'all before. They don't even want to kill them. They don't even care.
Wow.
They took his eye and then legit said, yo, power up so we can kill you when it's a bet, when it's more fun for me. This dude. All right, so it's definitely this nigga Joseph. Okay, still a clown. Huh? There's no way he's fighting all three of these. I don't care how many tricks you got in that bag, Joe.
Okay.
He's used those things before, right? Again? Why does that make me feel slightly uncomfortable, Joe? That's another thing I remember. Don't they use like English a lot? Wow. He's like, you're a fucking clown. My boy's dead. They walked through the nigga. So he's got four.
Okay.
Someone said anal beads? Simple. They don't even care, bro. Exactly. Die,
bro.
You know it's real when he had to advise the boy. He told him, sit the fuck down. He used Hammond to make it disappear? What the hell? He's literally trying to clap. He fucking twisted his body. He legit doesn't even. It works really well for his poses and shit.
だから 1分 1分だ
1分だけお前にこのワムーと戦う時間をやろう。見ての通り手首を切った。傷は動脈まで達している。つまり1分以内に止血しなければお前は失敗を失神するというわけだ。飛ばされた武器を拾いに行け。
How he cut his wrist and he didn't even move.
拾いに行け。
Too bad his wrists were already cut. What do you mean? That's, is that gonna...
拾いに行く必要は全然ねえのよ。
Because it's already in the wall.
Oh! Oh! This boy is smart. This boy is smart. Wow!
I
don't know about this one, Joseph. With what? Are the clackers really gonna do it? I don't know if clackers are gonna kill him.
Wow.
What's gonna happen?
拳が一瞬巨大に見えるほどの回転圧力にはビビった。
はあ、Someone said that rude sandstorm?
その2つの拳の間に生じる真空状態の圧倒的破壊空間は、
What?
まさに歯車的砂嵐の小宇
宙。 A micro... A... What? What? That piece of cloth is one little from... Joseph's done. He's done for the... He's done for the night.Wow. So he's good. He's just not trying to let him know. Nigga. He's the one. They would have just left. The Pillar Men would have left and done their thing. But, you know, they're fighting. They're fighting for more than themselves. They're fighting for the world, man. So I get why they're not trying to give up. This is some Thanos Tony Stark shit out here right now. This is really hard to watch.
あんたを騙すのはほんの十数メートルでよかったのよ。つまりトロッコまでたどり着けば OK だったのね。
I don't want to see any talk about
二人を逃がすために卑怯者の真似までして逆に俺を誘ったな。
あんた、また俺の策にはまっちゃったわけね。
したいのか。
まさかその策とは。あの発掘。
The nigga got tiger blood, bro. That's old.Real? He called the plan out! He's got a stick of TNT right behind him! He's doing a Joseph before Joseph does the Joseph! Yeah!
All did a wristwatch and they slid his fucking wrist.
なぜだ?その不敵な眼差しの理由は?
聞きたいのか?本当に聞きたい。
いや、聞かんでもいい。やはりすぐ殺すことにした。
1ヶ月あれや。俺はお前なんか倒すほど強くなってみせるのにな。
Now he's interested.
Kind of dense.
早いとこ、とどめを刺せよ。こんな立派で強い戦士に殺されるんだ。
He's appealing to the nigga! The mind tricks! The mind tricks! Just Oh
my god! This boy is so smart, man. I fuck with it.It's such a different style change compared to Jonathan, who I liked a lot as a character, who was the, like, you know, the really do-good boy, but he just made a lot of bad decisions, I feel. Or I shouldn't say bad decisions, but he wasn't... I don't feel like he was the most intelligent when it came to approaching situations. Like, he was always just more like, oh, move forward, like, you know, just full force, full steam ahead or whatever. But this nigga Joseph is like, I don't... And he knows how Wamuu is. He broke down Wamuu not only in terms of his fighting ability,but also in terms of how his stance is on, like, viewing people. And him sparing Caesar, he was like, I can... Bro. I fuck with it. A slice of pie was out of his dome, bro.
でも、最も
この俺が強くならないうちに殺してしまった方があんたにとっていいよね。
A threat! He's got it! He, I knew, as soon as he said threat, bro, I felt instantly. It's like Wamuu, his pride now. Wamuu is, he's in sicko mode right now. Wamuu's like Kowalski.
Wamuu.
They're like, hurry up. Is that?
エシリス様、私はこの刃文使いをえらく気に入りました。
He didn't even care that he just swallowed the bomb. okay. What kind of vor fetish type shit is this?
来た。
ジョジョとやら、俺はあえてお前の口車に乗ってやるぞ。
Dumb nigga. You're gonna regret that shit. 1ヶ月で強くなるというのなら、
1ヶ月だけ命をくれてやろう
じゃないか。He's legit doing a Vegeta right now, bro. It's a condition, bro.
お前が逃げたままでおれんように儀式を施す。
はは、ワム、いつものやつをやるというわけか。
名付けて死のウィニングリング。今からこのリングを心臓の動脈に引っ掛けておく。
な、何をする。
このリングの外殻は33日後に溶け始める。リングの中には毒薬が入っている。手術で取り出すことはできない。無理に取り出そうとすれば殻はあっという間に破れ、毒は流れ出す。
わ
ー、毒が体内に回らんうちに助かる方法はただ一つ。33日以内に俺と戦って勝ち、俺のこのピアスの中にある解毒剤を飲むことのみ。
敵があってこそ針の。
He's like, yo, you trying to do something too? He's like, you gotta beat me. You gotta beat Wamuu.
聖者の石石のパワーを手に入れること忘れるなよ二人とも。行くぞ。
わあ。
上場。
They just
せいぜい強くなり俺の神綱嵐をやってみろ。
Really? He just. They literally just. Well, they're vampires, I guess. So it makes sense.
なんてこ
と。So these dudes are married till death.
ベディングリングだと。とんだブラックユーモアだぜ畜生。ご丁寧に2個も埋めやがって。
Yeah, you got two niggas.
中婚罪じゃねえか。
腐
ったれ。
Is that like somebody who marries multiple niggas?
Everything looked like fuzzies.